Bro, like, literally pretend like our spaceships are literally like some girl's butthole right now. Like, that's the Angel's Garden.
Why? No!
Last crack cranberry.
Did it open?
No.
It's gonna blow.
I only have three of these left.
Let me see. It's oh no.
It's a weeaboo thing. It's Japanese.
You idiot.
He's literally said it's hate.
Okay, but that's not. Okay, if you're speaking what he said or what it actually is, it's Eternal Atop.
Okay, well, what he said is the name of the album.
Well, that's so stupid.
Well, it's his album, so he named it.
No, it's not the pronunciation that he said. It's something else completely.
No!
Wait,
when did
he keep the Donkey Kong socks?
Yes! Where'd you buy those at, though?
Old Navy.
Oh my god. New background. Why is it moving? You can see the white borders. What are the other ones you have? Oh no. Elias has the best backgrounds in the world.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Oh. Oh.
I'm probably, everything, so it's all good.
Probably
so
more
than you are.
Yeah,
that's hilarious.
Grandfather, so you can shut the fuck up, you fucking baby. Right? I don't play for fun. I play to win. So let's get this fucking show on the road,
guys. I'm at
before I fucking day. DDoS all of you.
I think we should wipe after this, but like, cause yeah, everybody. No, like after the explanation, we should wipe because.
Bro, whenever you say wipe, don't you think of like how like people wipe all their right. ass? Your banner is for fucking little babies who don't even like what are you, little poopy baby? No, little grown ass men. We can do this.
We should honestly display banner. I don't think you guys are it's too late at night to do this. I don't think
it's too late at night to do that, bro. It's like 6 o'clock in the morning for it's not actually, but you know, as dude. No, dude, this is dude. We are grown ass men. Okay, we
I
have.
I think we actually
kind of
know how to do banter.
You literally aren't taking it seriously at all.
Dude, I'm taking it more serious than a fucking businessman takes money seriously. Okay.
All right, let's just play banner.
Let's play banner.
All of you
okay,
stupid
play
fucking banner.
Capitalist
play
fucks deserve to burn in the gulag.
Evan, there's this autistic kid on my bus, and my friend gave him a big-ass bag of bread. He's like, if you put the bread down, everybody will die. And he held it all day.
Then he put it down, and we all acted like we were dead, and he freaked the fuck out.
No way.
Not even kidding. He's like, ah! My friend slapped him in the beginning of the year and got it suspended.
Slapped him?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Because he came up behind him and grabbed him by the ass. And he told the autistic kid's name is Dominic. We told him that he got sent to prison for 23 years.
Oh my god, we're terrible people.
If he's going to hell, might as well be a legend down there.
Mm-hmm. I want to be the Dirty Dan of hell.
Wait,
except Chris's sister.
And Chris's sister has Minecraft Steve head.
No way. No way. Oh my god.
Angry he is.
Chris, get your sister in here. I want to talk to Minecraft Steve.
I'm right behind you.
What?
I have the solstice mask, you stupid head. You got jabranked. Look at the camera right there. You're bad. What's up, baby? I know you missed me. I missed you too. Come over here, give me a kiss.
You're stupid.
Shut the fuck up. Now
for me.
It's not a professional esport.
Oh, my bad.
Evan, join my Sekiro serve.
I just saw you fall off the thing.
Get in!
I can't.
Alright, I'm just gonna move.
Okay. Give me a bitch.
What just happened? What just-
It's a trap! Oh, Evan, you must kill me!
You like my gun?
No.
Everyone said shut up.
Imagine Hick looking up and just seeing this.
Yeah. Yeah, everybody's cars are getting shot at.
Shoot at some dark people if you can.
Why you gotta be fake, huh?
Lorenzo, you were not doing ice with-
What?
We have so many people, man. We have only-
Stop, it's my birthday party at Chuck E. Cheese, stop peeing on me, oh my god. Please god, it's my birthday, do this another time.
Do this another time.
I'll send you to court.
He just looked right at me and went, God, ew.
Who is hitting me?
Spider jockey.
Spider jockey.
No, don't kill him.
Hey, whoa, oh my god. What is he doing? Oh my god.
Right here, because he's close to your house.
Who's that in the ender chest? Please, somebody, please look up ender chest, man.
No, it's actually more funny when it moves slower.
Bro. Chris Brown when he sees Rihanna.
That's,
That was it. That's what I was waiting for.
It's my last year being a minor, bro.
Lorenzo, you act like that's gonna change anything for you.
Bro, it actually is, bro. You know when you go on Instagram and you see these ethos who are like 14, 15,
can you stop
bro?
Putting your face up to your microphone, please? I really don't enjoy it.
I can't wait till everyone in prison gets out of prison.
Yo, that'd be epic, bro.
That'd be
bro, when's Ted Bundy getting out of prison?
Oh god, yo, I wanna know. I need to meet up with that man.
What a god, am I right?
Someone do a lolly voice, I wanna hear it.
That's my lolly voice.
Touch my body. Oh yeah. Oh
yeah. So what'd you think of my voice? That's pretty good, right?
Oh, I thought it was amazing. It's better than mine. I can't beat that.
Alright, let me hear yours.
No, it's not.
What, mine?
What
mine's
the
mine's not good.
Ah! Abort!
Oh shit, it's yo, did you get any LFG. Girl gamers off that LFG? Did you get any girls? I'm trying to like...
Maybe, I don't know, I didn't check. Probably
bro,
not.
Bro, I'm trying to fuck, dog. Like, dude, you know, do you know what the... Okay, look, you say that you have YouTube in your name. You say that you're like a diehard Destiny fan, but do you even know the age-old Guardian saying? It's canon to the lore, so like, I'm actually curious. Like, do you know what the age-old Guardian saying is?
If you have a small dick, you talk a lot to compensate.
Okay, well, the original Guardian saying is Salsa gets no pussy. That's the number one. That's
chill.
The number one Guardian saying.
God, what
Salsa's
is
the
this?
Guy, I don't know who anyone is. Yeah, Salsa's the guy that's being a faggot. Anyway, no, but the age-old Guardian saying, the age-old Guardian saying is, if that ass fat, I might crash that, smash that. You know what I'm saying? Like, you remember when Amanda Holiday got that fucking thick Iggy Azalea type ass?
Michael said.
What?
What did he say?
I have no fucking idea.
My girl said.
Cringe.
Cringe. What's up?
I can't even take a screenshot. That's so bad.
Bye.
Oh my god.
Inward. Oh.
Brain time travels.
Elmo dying.
Oh, because balls.
Oh my god.
Girlfriend mod in Minecraft? Like, is that a... I don't get... Is that a sound effect or is that someone actually making this?
No, I'm making the sound.
Okay, who is
that's your only talent? That's your only talent ever.
You're a talent show. You're on stage, hey guys.
America's Got Talent. Just all right. So what can you do?
No, really? Is there actually a hole in my?
Well. Well. What?
Oh.
Yeah. If I
watch it.
Oh my god! Alien invasion noises.
So basically, I might love that.
I am Lee Mon- oh
I just killed myself!
That's what you sound like. This is so retarded.
We sound like a special ed class.
Play the To Catch a Predator theme song. I don't even know there's a theme song.
Is there a theme
To Catch a Predator by Insane Clown Posse.
Oh! Imagine, like, leaving to go look at a baby lizard when you live in Florida.
I'm in Georgia right now.
Oh. What a thought! Frick! Sorry, not you. The game.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, my grandma looked at me.
You know, it really bugs me that my spaceship has the landing gear down while it's in space.
It really bugs me that...
breathing.
Yeah. Are you making fun of, you know...
Retards, yeah.
Sorry, now.
I have a sneeze.
I'm trying. Oh.
Girl.
This isn't it.
Is that Hatsune Miku? I'm kidding.
His items drop. Kill him.
Oh, bye.
What? I don't have it on. No.
Oh, no. All your stuff is separated now.
All of your possessions are forfeit to me.
What just happened? It bounced off of me.
Yeah, because you can't PvP stand still.
PvP. Oh, my God. Oh. I typed in Coke.
Get off my fucking body pillow. I'm gonna have sex with this.
So Tyler, what are your thoughts on this?
There's cat food in that, I feel like.
No. I guarantee there's not cat food in it.
I call bullshit.
There's not. I swear on it.
Give it to me right now.
I
guess I'll find it in a bit, I guess.
Is it good?
It's definitely not as bad as your last one.
What? Moves. Bro, it looks like the food from like Total Drama Island. What the hell is this?
Oh, yo. I haven't tried it yet. I was going over there and I was like, I smelled it and I was like,
I don't like the meat.
It's not meat. It's not meat. I swear to God. I swear to God, there's not meat.
What the fuck is
that? Did you drink it?
Yeah, I took like a minor sip.
Bro, I'm honestly trying to go to Overwatch and have these girls blow me like Hurricane Dorian. Bro, I'm. I'm trying to see that Coriolis effect in action. You know what I'm saying? I got a crucible rank up. Me too. Bro, me too. I got a 0.13 KD and I. Oh my god. We're breaking up those teams to find a better man. Yeah, thank you. So, bro, ass man, I need to know. If all I'm saying is like, bro, if Eris Morn had like a fucking fat ass, would you smash that, crash that? Wait, but like, who's the baddest bitch in Destiny? Baddest bitch
she ever had was just
Zavala.
Baddest bitch in
Zavala.
Baddest bitch in all of Destiny is Lakshmi 2. Don't at me.
Banshee 44.
She's literally in a chair. Nah, bro. Eva Levante. God. Eva Levante, the shader lady.
Oh, she's bad.
Oh my god, I'm trying to get some top from that bitch. Holy shit, dude.
She can fucking put her fucking emblems on my player card any day.
That's so bad.
God.
What is this? Battlefield 69.
Wow.
Dude, that should make that a porn parody of Battlefield. Like.
It probably exists, I'm not gonna lie. I guarantee you it already exists.
Dude, I would totally watch that.
I would.
Me too.
Yeah, Colin, I know you would, because that was like your favorite thing.
Hell yeah.
Dude, Colin, what if I told you, Colin, that Battlefield V is not good?
V? Yeah, God, you're just as bad as Chris. He says protection IV when we're playing Minecraft.
Dude, that's me too. It just sounds better than protection.
No, it doesn't. You know?
Yes, it does. Dude, are you retarded?
You're retarded.
Dude, you fucking call it protection 4? Yes. How the fuck am I supposed to... It says IV. How am I supposed to get a 4 out of that?
It's a Roman numeral.
What do you think? I'm a fucking Scientologist.
Now,
with the
protection 5, you know, is better to say protection 5. Because protection V, like, come on. Like, what am I, a fucking faggot? Like,
Trojan Magnum condoms have protection 5.
Yeah, they do. No, they have protection 6. They have protection 6.
Their small lead has become something more. Their small lead has become something more. Shut the fuck. That's like me getting an erection.
Yeah.
Nice, the ball has become something more.
Tanner's all insane.
I'm so comfortable.
Bro, just don't leave.
Stop!
God. Alright, follow me.
Alright, I got you.
I wasn't fucking talking to you, I was talking to the viewers. We put the special kid on the fire so he felt, so he feels good about himself.
You're doing great, buddy.
Oh!
Cut that.
Fireman.
That one hurt it.
Oh, knocked the wind out of me. You got me right in the liver.
Okay, story time.
I'm putting the kayak or the paddleboard in the water, right? The big blue one.
Oh, God.
Oh, shit. Drop that, bitch. So, what do? Put the other one in the water. Try to go get it. Shit. Drop that bitch,
no
too.
No way.
So, both of them are just fucking...
No way.
No way.
Right down.
No way.
Right down. I called Tanner.
That did not
happen.
He comes
right... Yes, it did. So, my man comes riding down. Was like, how the fuck do you lose two boards? Then my falls in and lost the third.
God,
no,
bro.
So we found the expensive one, the big blue one. Good. But the little blue one just fucking, you just see it. It's gotta be going like 15 miles an hour down the canal.
Stop saying the N-word.
Yeah.
Why am I canceled?
Because
you're a bitch, nigga.
Okay.
I will send you to the corporeal dimension. I am Vortex the Destroyer, and you have offended me deeply.
He almost has 50 deaths. Move! Oh my God! Get out of the way! This is why your mic is broken, you Xbox gamer. Hey guys, welcome back to my Minecraft Let's Play. Today we're gonna be...
Chris, something's after me.
Okay, I'm done.
Look up.
Did you name it?
Look up.
Oh. How are you flying?
Why is this named that?
I'm flying.
What?
How? Watch. Do you see how instant that was? Also, watch this. Ah!
Go crazy!
Go crazy! Go stupid! Go crazy! Go stupid! Alright, hey! We have our primeval! Alright, come here. Hey, where are you gonna spawn?
This is how I enter my house.
What? Oh my
god!
Alright, we're gonna kill some actual people now. Let's go. No.
Stupid! I'm not gonna let you get the.
Okay. Bro, is this like that Mario Kart track? That's literally exactly what that was. Nah, you know that factory track with like the Toad factory or whatever, and like the tracks are going back and forth, bro. That's exactly what that looked like. So get off my screen. I see you, Bungie. My emotes. No, one more. I just need one. No. Yes, we got 15. All right, we're putting a big blocker. That's not good. No. I had. Bro, Mario Kart track, I'm telling you. No, the Mario Kart track is ruining me. Who is calling me? When Gizzy the Gizmo is Gizzy the Gizmo. Hey, I'm Gizzy the Gizmo.
What the fuck? Did you know that 12 out of 1 Americans are fucking retarded?
12 out of 1 Americans.
We found a subreddit that was entirely dedicated to sucking dick. Excuse me?
Why are you surprised?
Oh my god, it was the dumbest thing ever. It was so gay. It's like r/sucking dick is underrated or whatever.
Watermelon, blink twice if you're in trouble.
Probably because you can't see her face.
Yeah, you remember what the fuck?
That was hilarious, Colin! Dude! Comedy!
Oh, what a real beef.
I thought you were gonna say the N-word.
What's so funny, Colin?
What a real name.
Is audio even a word? I don't think it is. It is
I
now.
I don't think it is. Dude, it that, is now. That's audio. Crap.
Aqua got Norded!
Yo, I'm still outside. Evan, get me. No, the original idea of the peanut butter cannon was supposed to be with anyone who has like a severe, like deadly peanut butter allergy. So it shoots like a giant just ball of peanut butter at them. So that it's basically the same thing as it shooting them with a gun.
Oh, that'd be cool, actually.
Yeah.
Well, this is guy that I really hate in my school that has peanut allergy. Can you like actually invent that?
Is that still murder though?
No, oh, no, it's on accident. You can say it's on accident, even though you launched a giant blob of peanut butter at their face. Yo, I just had the craziest idea for a murder.
Okay.
you'll always get away with it, right? So what it is, it'll only work on people with peanut allergies, though. So basically what you do is you eat a ton of, like, peanut butter and, like, a bunch of stuff, right? And then you, like, while they're sleeping... You. I can't say the rest. It's so disgusting.
You're gonna say that you shit in their mouth, don't you?
Yeah. And then they die. Imagine the people at the CSI office. No, I'm gonna go into CSI just to one day hope that that'll actually happen.
No pun intended, but I spent so many years of law school for this shit.
Hey, the girl needs medical help. Hey.
What the heck?
Off my knee, eh? Off my team. Team nut sack, eh? Extra large ball sack.
Oh no!
Sorry, Scream, it's the sauce. You know I get it done. I just put your girl in my sweet, sweet bun. What? Hey, it's so fire and it tastes so sweet. That's why I keep your girl so nice and tight and neat. Hey, what? I just farted. What? Yeah, I just farted. Hey, farted everywhere. What is that? The chili from last week? I don't know. Take a peek. Hey, before you go, watch me take a leak. What? Hey, I sound like Ninja.
Turn it up. You freaking loser.
I can't even
hear
it. Your girl is so whack. I can hear it. Through my ears. Through my ears. What? Through my ears. Hey. Hold my beard. I don't even drink it. Hey. I just took a big dookie. What? And I ate a freaking cookie. Okay. And you know, it's good. Good in the hood. My brother. Yo, watch me hit this vape. Cause you know I get the nape. Hey. And you know it's not considered rape.
Oh my god. What?
I'm gonna yell it all. I'm in my black pants! Doing cocaine with my black friends! We'll be high out before the night ends! Yeah! Get me out of these streets!
Uh-huh.
Can you do it? Can you pop it for me? Pop it and see that I'm gone! Looking like I still do fraud! Flying private jet with the rod! This is DJ! Dropping and thinking I'm gone! I like I still do fraud! Flying private jet with the rod! This is DJ! This is DJ!
You can't save a better night! Looking at the weed, I'm on the alcohol! Sorry, baby, kid, when she sent me out!
I think we can all page that racists are just not cool. Anyway, black people. Fucking
next time on political.
Wait. We just had that moment that I was looking for. Everybody's just gonna brush past that.
Yep.
Boy, everyone in JR. Enslaved. Everyone in JR. Everyone in the high school program military thing can is government. Wow, that was a journey for me to say.
Yeah, all right. Let's make the jokes against other minorities now.
No, we're not doing that.
No, that is not happening.
Dude, we have to put him on a trial.
We're PC now. We're avid Twitter users.
It's not that we're PC. We just can't be racist.